group of men allegedly barged into the premises of a private school in Gurugram's Patodi town on Christmas Eve and disrupted the prayers, according to reports by multiple news outlets. Videos of the alleged incident doing rounds on social media show men disrupting the Christmas celebrations. One of the videos shows a man addressing the people gathered there and saying that Christianity is not acceptable. He further said that they are not disrespecting Jesus Christ but want to tell future generations to remember him legally and not fall for attempts of religious conversions. The video also shows him urging people to chant Jai Shri Ram.